everyone. I just had a view of sharing about Java to my fellow mates, which is why I'm making this video. So here, we're gonna learn about what is Java and why do we need Java? What is the necessity of using Java? And the last is how to install Java. Basically, what is the full form of Java? Well, it's nothing. It's just Java. There's no full form for it. So how do you think it got named after Java? Well, I'm here to share it. The developers of Java were actually thinking about to name it, and they were having a coffee while they were naming it. So they just had a thought of keeping Java, as it was a slang for coffee. So coming to the point, Java is basically a programming language and also a computing platform which was developed by James Gosling in 1995 when it was introduced by Sun Microsystems. There are lots of applications and websites that will not work unless and until we have Java installed. And as you all know, the Android is actually based on Java. And there are many more apps that are getting started using Java day by day. So if one wants to become a developer, he must be well versed with this beast. So now let's see how to install this beast. So the very first thing that I'm going to do is open a Google browser or Chrome. And now I'm going to open google.com. Here I'll search for Java Development Kit. So here we have this site displayed over here. We can actually download Development Kit 7 or Development Kit 8, or we can even call it as JDK. This is the site we have got into. This is the site from Oracle. Now we have this option where we can download Java Development Kit. So in this block, we have accept license agreement. First, we need to accept to download the JDK. Here you have to choose the operating system on which you are operating, and mine is Windows and it's 64-bit, so I'm going to download this version. And here the download begins. So here we have this downloaded file, JDK8U25 Windows 64-bit executable file. We just have to click on this file. So now it's asking for permission. Just click on yes. And then it's preparing to install. This procedure is actually for noobs, but you people know how to install it. Click on next and next. And it's installing right now. So here is the destination folder. And I'm clicking on next. And Java Development Kit 8 update successfully installed. And now we can close the window. And now we have our Java installed on our laptop or PC. So now, after we installed Java, we just need to check where have we installed it. So I'm just gonna check it. And it's in C, program files. And here it is, Java, and this is JDK. Now I'm going to copy this address, and the next step will be go to computer and right click on this PC, go to properties, and now I have advanced system settings. Go there, and we can find environment variables over here. And now we have system variables at the bottom of it. We just have to click on new and variable name. We can make it java_home, and variable value, we can just paste the address we have taken before. Okay. And we do have one more job now. We have to go to bin, and now we have to copy this address, and I'm going to find path in this one, system variables. So here is path. I'm going to edit. And here, this is very, very, very important step where we shouldn't even edit even a single thing in this one. We just have to go here and put a semicolon and then paste your path and then click on okay. So now you just have to restart your laptop or PC, and you can check the Java version by just typing Java on command line prompt. So this is it.